Hi guys! So for today I'll be doing just a quick unboxing video of the BD21 Baby Two-Face mug for all of the complete 7 characters. Okay, let's get started! Okay, so in my previous videos, I have already unboxed the Tara, the Chimmy, and the Cookie, but I haven't unboxed yet the 4 other characters. So today, we will be doing just that, okay? So these are the complete BD21 Baby Two-Face mugs. So as you can see, these are the boxes, and even the box itself, okay, they will show you the Two-Face designs, okay? So this is the first one, and then this is the other one. And then, of course, this is from Line Friends. So let's get started with Tata. So just like what I told you in my previous videos, these BD21 Baby Two-Face mugs are all microwavable mugs. And that is very convenient for those who are in the office because you can reheat your coffee or your cereal using these mugs. Okay, so this is the first design. And then on the other side, you have this one. Cute, right? Okay. So here, okay, again, this is made in Korea. It is microwavable and dishwasher safe. So each mug contains 330 ml. Let's put it there. And then which one do you want to unbox next? Let's have Shuki. Okay, so this is the first design, and then the other one. So again, the boxes, you have the Line Friend seal of authenticity, and then you have here some of the descriptions in 4 languages. Okay, so let's open this. So Shuki, wow, the brown color for the mug is lighter than in the box, okay, as you can see there. Here again, and then on the other side. Wow, that's just cute. Okay, so this is Shuki. And next we have Koya. So again, complete. Nice. Okay, wow. Okay, that's adorable. So first you have this side, and then on the other side. Perfect. And then let's have RJ. So RJ has this design on one side, and then on the other side. Oh, nice white divine. Okay, amazing. Look at that. And then on the other side. And then let's have Mang. So on one side, and then on the other side. And then let's have Chimmy. Again, the yellow color. Okay, Chimmy. And then on the other side. And last but definitely not the least is Cookie, pink. So here on one side, and then on the other side. So again, this is if you will compare the color from the box and on the mug. The box is really pink, but the mug itself is more in a peach color. So there you go guys, all the complete 7 characters from BD21 Baby Two-Face mug, okay? So thank you for watching our unboxing of BD21 Two-Face mug. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing to our channel. And if you want to buy official K-pop merch, not only BTS and BD21 but all the other K-pop merch available here in Korea, please visit our FB page at SK Pop and Beauty Corner. Have a nice day everyone!